All right, you guys, I'm going to be making these cookies. They're an Oreo kind by Pillsbury and then the Sweet Lorenz, which I've wanted to try for a while because I hear about them a lot. I'm not going to eat the Oreo ones. But look, I get to make this on. Oh, my God. I got baking pans. I don't know who bought them for me, but I love you. So I'm just kind of like, and okay, I admit, I did not know these were vegan and all that shit when I bought them. I just recognized the name and I was like, okay, I shouldn't say all that shit. That's rude. I'm sorry. But I personally would have probably chose the latter. I don't know. I didn't know they were like plant-based cookies. So now I'm just putting them on my new pan, which I don't even need to use olive oil spray. I don't even need to. Oh my God. Okay. So, I have the oven preheating at 350, of course. All right, and here's another pan I got. I got three of them, so this is the medium-sized one, and I'm putting these Oreo ones. My husband really wanted them. I don't think they sound that good. I'm only going to make half of it, because they're really big cookies, and really only him and my son will eat them. And I'll save the rest, because these are the ones that, like, you can eat, out of the packaging, so my husband likes those anyways to just eat the raw cookie dough. So I'll leave those for him. And now I'm just letting you know it preheated. I think that's where I was pointing. Yeah, that's where I was pointing. So now I'm putting them in the oven. And I'm going to go sort through Roman's clothes and get rid of stuff while I do that. Well, stuff to donate. Okay, so now I'm plating the cookies. And listen, I know you're supposed to use a spatula, but I only have a metal one right now because the other two are in the sink. And I did not want to ruin this pan. I love it. They look pretty good. These, not so much. Let's be real. They look like hockey pucks. They don't look that great. So I'm going to try these ones. And it is at this moment I realized I should not have bought vegan cookies. I mean, to each their own, but these, I mean, they're good for vegan cookies, but that's all I gotta say. I'm so sorry. Okay, these, I did not try, but I'm just getting them plated so I can bring some to my husband. And my son loved the Sweet Lorenz ones. So that's what the Oreo ones look like, and that's what they look like. Oh, they look horrible in that lighting, but yeah, my kid liked them. My husband